Hello! You already save a lot of money every year thanks to our videos. So save on car parts too. Buy them on the Mr. Auto app. Shipping is free.
Turn your engine off. Pull up the handbrake. Pull on the bonnet release lever and open the bonnet. In order to change the front shock absorbers on your vehicle, you must lift the front of the car and remove the wheels to have complete access to the suspension system. Loosen the stud bolts on the front wheels, raise the front of the vehicle and put it in the two-axle stands. We strongly suggest watching the tutorial, Racing Your Vehicle Safely, before carrying out this step. You will then be able to take off the wheels. Don't forget to slide them under the vehicle. To disassemble the front shock absorbers, you must remove the windscreen bay. Remove the lug nut covers on the windscreen wipers with a 30mm spanner and unscrew the lug nuts. Remove the windscreen wiper arms by making small movements up and down. Take out the waterproofing joint of the windscreen bay by pulling it upwards from one end to the other. Now, take out the plastic cover, not forgetting to disconnect the power supply to the windscreen washers. You can now see the tops of the shock absorbers in your car. Now go to the wheel area, start by loosening and removing the upper bolt joint on the sway bar links. This is linked to the shock absorbers to ensure that the wheels are always flat in the ground. To do this, take a 70mm spanner, a socket wrench and a 17mm socket. Stop the rotation of the ball joint with a spanner and take off the lock nut with a socket wrench. Now, remove the cable of the shock absorber's ABS sensor. Using a field tip, trace the key points on the pivot to be as close as possible to the original setting on reassembly. During this operation, you will work on the steering system of your vehicle. When you change the front shock absorbers on your vehicle, it is advised to check the wheel alignment. Using an 18mm spanner, a socket wrench and an 18mm socket, you can now release the two screws that link the shock absorbers to the pivot. Finish unscrewing by hand, then remove the two screws. Remove the brake hose from its housing and separate the shock absorbers from the pivot. Take an 80mm offset wrench and a 9mm spanner to release and remove the upper part called the shock absorber head. Stop the rotation of the shock absorber shaft using the 9mm spanner and release the lug nut using the offset wrench. Once released, hold the shock absorber in one hand and finish off the unscrewing with the other hand. Put the shock absorber to the side.